Time now for the ridiculous, and tonight we're adding a veritable cornucopia of pot-centric 911 calls. Now, the most recent being just this week, police were called to a house just off the University of Maryland campus. Three masked men allegedly broke into the house where police say five college students live. Now, one of the students called 911, and in the course of telling the dispatcher what happened, he said that the masked man asked him for drugs and money, and then this.
So he asked you for money and drugs, and did he get it?
He took my weed and took my rent money.
He took my weed. I always wonder what compels people to volunteer that kind of information. Are pot enthusiasts just incredibly honest? Maybe there's some mechanism in the body wherein when bong resin meets Dorito dust, they're somehow distilled into a natural version of sodium pentothal. I don't know. Why else, for instance, would this guy in Connecticut call 911?
Well, I have a legal question.
Well, is this an emergency?
I don't know what that means. I was just growing some marijuana. I was just wondering how much, trouble you can get into for one plant.
You're growing marijuana and you want to know how much, depends on how big the plant is.
It's only a seedling.
No, it's possession.
Yeah, so the police were there in a flash and they arrested that guy. No joint investigation or anything, just drove on over, picked the guy up. The officer said it was definitely a first, but it's not the best. We have saved the best for last. This is our favorite. We played it before. The police officer, who himself calls 911, after he and his wife decided to unwind one evening by mixing up a batch of pot brownies. Here are the best parts. Bon appetit.
I think I'm having an overdose, and so is my wife.
Okay, you and your wife?
Yes.
Overdose of what?
Marijuana. I think we're dying.
Okay, how much did you guys have?
I don't know. We made brownies, and I think we're dead. I really do. Time is going by really, 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 really slow.
Do you guys do this on a regular basis?
No, this is the first time that we've ever done it.
And you've never done marijuana before?
Yeah, I have.
And you've never had this reaction to it before?
No, ever. What's the score in the Red Wings game?
What?
What's the score in the Red Wings game?
I've got no clue. I don't watch the Red Wings.
So you got to give it to the 911 operators. They have to keep calm during life and death situations, help people in their darkest hours, and they also have to answer calls from people baked out of their minds on pot brownies wanting to know hockey scores. It's a tall order and sometimes a high one.